Never, in my slightest dreams, did I ever think I'll live to see South Africa that is free, let alone to serve in uniform and ascend to the highest office and rank and be at the helm of the South African National Defense Force. For that, I would like to thank all of you who made it possible for us to survive and live to see a free and democratic South Africa. I would also like to thank my family for the sacrifice that they've made and the support they've given me throughout difficult times. It is through their support and sacrifices that I was able to be able to do this demanding job and succeed. Without your support and understanding, my work would not have been easy. And once more, I'd like to say thank you very much. I was an absentee father in my family. And I hope, as I take off my uniform, my kids will be able to call me Papa and not the General.